An ATF car rolled out of the fire investigation perimeter this morning. The ATF National Response Team is still on the ground. They've been here since Friday. Here's what the fire on 7th Avenue South looked like last week. The flames ripped through the unoccupied building. The complex was under construction and about 80% finished. Birmingham firefighters worked to contain the fire through the early morning hours, and now it's in the ATF's hands. I spoke with an ATF agent today. He tells me they're still following up on leads and processing the scene. The ATF responds to fires like this regardless if they're suspicious or not. The agent isn't sure when they'll know the cause of this fire, and he tells me they'll be in Birmingham as long as they need to figure out what happened. The regional manager for the property says they're still waiting for answers too, but the support from the community has been overwhelming. A Birmingham firefighter broke a leg, two ankles, and shattered both of his heels while fighting this fire. We're told today that he's gone through surgery and is recovering well. In Birmingham, Mary O'Connell, WVTM 13.